Another?
A rum flip this time.
And where'd I find fresh eggs in this wretched town? There's little else but piss and insects.
Aye, we're working on that.
Dear lady, what do they call you?
And when they're sober, a jilt when they're sauced, but never lady.
Well, good Leanne,
Back of shite! Do you hear me? It's a bag of bloody shite!
It's a ruse to keep us off before they attack Nassau. You'll see, mark me.
It's no ruse, Fiend. I heard it straight from the mouth of a greasy Bermudan captain. There's a pardon on offer for any pirate that wants it.
Ruse or no, I think it's plain the British may return to Nassau with arms, no doubt. We'll need a plan.
Walk with us, Kenway. There's trouble brewing.
What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Some more Assassin's Creed Black Flag 4. It just jumped into a cutscene when I got here, so I didn't want to disrupt the cutscene. But we are back, guys.
In the absence of any clear ideas, following Blackbeard. No piracies and no violence.
I guess that's better than telling
them,
right?
Do nothing to ruffle the king's feathers for now.
Preserving the king's plumage is no concern of mine, Ben.
It will be when he sends his soldiers to scrub this island clean of our residue. Look around you, man. Is this cesspool worth dying for?
Aye! It's our republic! Our idea! A free land for free men, remember? So maybe it's filthy to look at. But ain't it still an idea worth fighting for?
I can't be sure. But when I look on the fruits of our years of labor, all I see is sickness, idleness, idiocy.
Not a sunbeam of difference between here and London, then, eh?
Thatch is right, man. Taking a wide view, we're not doing so bad out here. The sun, rum, and leisure as far as the eye can see.
Aye. Nassau may look fine from a distance, but at its core, there's a disease I cannot stomach.
Sickness can be cured, Ben.
Sick. Look at
if only you have the right medicine.
But a corpse cannot be reanimated.
I can't believe the shite I'm hearing drop from your lips. Why not take the pardon now and be done with it?
Peace, both of you. We can satisfy both aims if we work together. Find medicines to ease our burdens here, but in a way that don't attract the British.
There's a little floating paper there. If I start chasing it, then I just book it. I don't got time for that.
I wager the nearest doctor is sitting pretty in Havana. Not a place I mean to go.
But the Spanish fleet that sunk 2 years back would have some medicine. All sealed up in glass vials.
You'd need a diving bell to reach those depths.
Aye, and with some coin and a few supplies, a diving bell won't be hard to come by.
This is a plan I can stand behind. Find medicines without stirring up trouble. Agreed, Thatch?
Agreed. Aye. I'll meet you near the wrecks as soon as you're able, Kenway.
Oh, boy.
Remember, Thatch, keep your cannons corked.
Piss off, Ben.
Oh, man. Yep. Here we go, guys. I'm gonna have to, okay, money acquired. I need 5,000. Oh boy, mine is valuable. Okay, well, what can we do to get that money? Do I have a synchronization point? Yeah, I do right here. So, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna get the rest of that money, guys. Because I don't think I'm gonna be able to get it. Just oh, let's go. Just do this. It won't do, let me do any missions unless it I get it, the diving bell, and that sucks. But let's see. I think I'm gonna do. No, they don't want you to shoot. Let's see. We don't need a lot. I don't think these ships are gonna carry any loot. Are we gonna, well, money wise? So let me get the remaining money, guys, because I don't want to bore you guys either. You know what I'm saying? I don't want to bore you guys and try to find a way to get all this money and whatnot. Let's see. Well, you know what? Let's check this treasure chest real quick. Maybe this chest has some like enough money or something. They usually do. They usually have like 1,000. You can get lucky, like get 2,000. If that's the case, then that's more than enough. But let's check this one. If not, then I'll go collect the money somewhere, and we'll go from there. Yeah, we're gonna go diving, guys. But I don't know why freaking Blackbeard doesn't get the freaking diving bell. I gotta do everything. Oh boy, let's get the flamingos. What's up, guys? Alright. Come on. How much do we got here? 116? Yeah, and plus the stuff that you unlock inside of it. So we got 3,000. We need 2,000, guys. Yeah. Let me go get the rest of this, guys, and I'll see you guys in a second. Alright, guys, welcome back. It didn't take that long to get the money. I got a couple of jaguar pelts and bones, so that kind of... So it got us to 6,000. It took me... Diving bell. Yeah, there you go. That's very expensive. Jeez. It took me maybe 20 minutes? Well, once I got to the location to do the farming method, oh, these are the diving, okay. The
sweet farming winds method, of profit. Follow your endeavors.
It took me like, what, 5 minutes, if anything? But getting to the location, like 20 minutes. All right, well, okay, where are we going now? Where are we heading to now? Are you kidding me? Wow, that is that is pretty far, guys. Can I fast travel? Yes. So I'm gonna head on that way, guys. And once again, I'll see you guys there in a second. All right, we're reaching our destination, guys. I'm sorry for anybody likes to see the whole game and, you know, me cutting and editing at my journey here. I mean, I'll record as much as I can, but I don't think you guys want to see me, you know, go get all this money. I want to show you just straight missions, like the important parts of the game, you know. But wait a minute.
Pull down and crew up.
Well, this one, but they want us to meet the ship over here. I think it's Blackbeard. There we go. Diving for medicines. Beautiful.
Devil in his hole, Thatch. This is a darling galley. 32 guns, is it?
I lost count at 40.
You've stepped up a rung. So, any luck finding medicines here?
Nothing round this spot, sadly. But there's a few wrecks yonder that ain't been scoured by nothing but crabs and coral.
I'll have a look.
Edward? Edward, is that you? My goodness, the West Indies is a compact place.
Hello, Bonnet. A surprise seeing you out here.
I met Mr. Thatcher a month or so ago, and he offered to take me under his yardarms, so to speak. Says I must wash the hayseed from my hair before I'm a true pirate.
Well, good luck to you then. Worst men have become better under Blackbeard's watch.
I guess a fool. Oh yeah, shipwrecks. It tells you gotta. Yeah, it's.
Loose tops and royals.
If it wasn't for the tailing missions, these diving sections would be my least favorite thing to do in this game.
Surely we are nearing our goal.
But they're not the worst. I think when I played this game on the Switch, I did every single diving location, and some of them are like, you have to be careful with one, your breath, your air capacity, and sharks. Like, the sharks are, oh my goodness, if you're not careful, they do so much damage to you. Well, they could kill you, obviously, but right, there's a treasure here. Let's get this one. Hopefully we can get all our money back. Alright. Careful with the jellyfish too. Find the medicine. Let's interact with this. I get so paranoid, guys. Like, no kidding. With swimming section. Oh my goodness. Alright. Silver chain. Alright, let's go this way. Alright. This one already looked open. Funny. Yeah, if you don't be careful, you'll die. You'll die down here. Alright, let's get this. Oh boy. I'm already panicking for some reason, guys. I mean, this is cool, like, trust me. Like, when the game came out and this section were here, people were like, oh, this is pretty neat, this and that, but it is definitely not the best. I get paranoid with any type of underwater sections, even to this day. Oh boy. Okay, I got something. Find a way out. That's alright. I should have figured that they're like pointing me in that direction. Is that, I'm telling you guys, I get paranoid with sections like this, so I'm not thinking straight. I'm always just like tripping. We got a little breathing section here. All right, back down we go. You know, I gotta spend 5,000 on my hard earned royals. On a diving bell, and then I have to go down here to get medicine. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I can't go that way. Alright, keep going this way, I suppose. I gotta dive down here to get medicine for Blackbeard. Oh my goodness, see what I mean? Oh my goodness, that guy is Dunsky. Oh no, reach Blackbeard's diving bell on return to surface. Oh. Okay, so for some reason we can dodge sharks by coming in here. No. Alright. Oh boy. Come on. Oh no! We're almost there. Got it. I was almost fish food. All to return to ship. Yeah, let's get the heck out of here. This is the worst. It's not as bad as tally missions. I will always refer to tele missions as the worst mechanic in any video game.
Any luck? I found one crate hidden beneath a school of sharks. Sadly, the elixir inside is quite spoiled.
Plague and perish. Will we steal medicines now?
Remember the pardon, Thatch. We're to be subtle.
Says Ornigold, a pirate, now too proud to call himself one.
He prefers caution to cannons.
Call emotions, nothing without charisma. If a man plays the fool, then it's only fools he'll persuade, but appear to be the devil. And all men will submit.
And would you be the devil?
Fine.
Of course it does. You can find a quiet way to acquire medicines. Tell me soon. Otherwise, I'll handle it myself.
All right, loot treasure chest. 3 out of 3. Got it. Avoid being attacked by sharks. That was not going to happen. But we got one objective. Diving for medicines, one mission complete. Not 100%, but we got it. Now we can get the acquire 10 shifts model for your hideout. Alright.
Something down below us, sir.
Alrighty, let's see, guys. What is next on the agenda? We are coming here. Devil's Advocate. Let's fast travel there. I mean, regularly I would take my ship, just sail there, just to enjoy the scenery in this game is so good, but I don't want to spend an hour or so in a video. I used to do that, like, my videos used to be like an hour long, but I was like, you know what? I think I gotta change it up a little bit, kind of keep my audience entertained. Some people look at that time, be like, oh, this video's almost an hour long. That's not good. Devil's Advocate. Here we go. So yeah, I try to keep my videos kind of 30 to 40 minutes.
Other way around.
Black or just 30 minutes.
Blackbeard who struck first. Open fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy, if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Oh, boy. Now we gotta go get Blackbeard, because he's going crazy. Looking for those damn medicines. Locate the Queen and Revenge. That's fair. 23. That one has a lot of wood and stuff. I really don't want to get into any type of combat unless we really need to. It's funny, this game, I know how to get a lot of money.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Yeah, this game, there's a way that I can get, like I've always said.
Another bit of wreckage, Captain.
Oh, my goodness.
This is looking grim.
Aye. I can get a lot of money in this game.
Keep your eyes peeled.
And in the game... Oh my goodness,
this is getting well
Assassin's Creed Rogue, it's a little harder to get money, not that difficult, because the money comes around. I didn't see the island, I was too distracted talking. Yeah, in Rogue, there's ways you acquire like little bank areas or whatever, money's already deposited, but materials are really important, and materials are, there's a way to get materials in that game very simply, very simple too, a little glitch.
We found the observatory.
But material-wise, like, wood and metal, they're harder to come by in this game. That you can't glitch them. You have to actually go fight.
I mean, the best.
Oh my goodness, this wind.
I do.
You gotta go fight sinking ships and stuff like that.
I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Oh my goodness, look at this.
Gallants, Wilds,
no. I knew it. I knew I was gonna hit that little landmark. But this wind is insane.
Cold weather there, Captain!
Alright. Freaking Blackbeard's supposed to be over here somewhere. Him looking for medicine. And whatnot. Oh. Well, what you gonna do, man? This is what we gotta do.
Pick up some
loot. Rescue survivors, 2 out of 5.
We must be getting close, Captain.
Where is he at, man? Something going on over there. We'll find him. Oh, man. At least there's no thunderstorm, you know? It's a lot of ships. Destroyed already. So funny how this game does that to you. Like it purposely makes it impossible to look around. Oh, that's it. That's gonna be it right there.
Trim the yards off the wind.
I know there's one right here, and I hope he doesn't start any problems with me. I mean, I guess we can take him. Usually when it's a ship that we cannot fight, see how it says level 17? That level will be in red lettering, so. Oh, come on. That has to be it. It's just... Oh, yep. There it is. Level 40, see? I was in red.
See there? It's her, Captain. The Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
There's no time for a vote. Thatch is outnumbered.
The crew will understand. Beat the quarters, lads! We're sailing into hell!
Alright, well. This guy. Kinda. Get in position so I can just jump off. Alright, let's reach Blackbeard. See what's going on with him, man.
Thatch is overwhelmed. I'm going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw safe.
Here we are. Please reach it. Oh, good. Marijuana Island. Look at that. Alright, here we go, guys. Look at your bonnet.
In all your book learning, prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet.
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember that.
Oh, God, some aid here.
Edward, where is the sound to this?
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and you're back to the sea. You stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause.
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, the galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her.
There we go. This was weird, guys. You cannot hear the sound of the swords hitting them or anything.
You don't do nothing subtle, do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Okay, we defended you. Now what?
Gentlemen! Our galleon has reappeared!
Heads up!
Back to my ship, quick as you please! She'll not slip away now!
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear! But for now, I need a helmsman!
Call it out!
Loose the mains!
Oh my goodness, I'm gonna have to take control of his ship!
We'll have our medicines in little time at all!
What is this? I want to see the power on that. Yeah, you can feel the difference between your jackdaw and this big old monster right here. Or the man of war. He's a 49, guys.
Don't let her out of your sight!
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Hit it. Wow, guys. Okay. I think we're gonna lose this one, guys. Yep. I feel so weird without sound. I don't know what happened to the sound, guys. Hopefully we can get it back now. I was trying to do a mortar attack, but I guess this one doesn't have mortar attack. Oh, this is gonna be oh boy.
We're ready, sir!
Brace yourself!
Yeah, but I mean, how much can you brace yourself against this monster?
Fire!
My goodness.
Almost ready, sir! Ready to fire! Fire! Vulnerable there!
Bulkhead's gone to splinters! Section's gone! Fire! Batten yourselves!
There, sir! Good shot to Templar!
Fire! Fire!
Look out, a well placed shot there!
Fire!
Blast! And the galleon's all but sunk!
I'm seeing the devil.
Oh my goodness, did we do it? That was gonna be sunk again. This, hey, for being Blackbeard's ship, this is a pretty weak ship. Like, taking damage wise, it can deal a lot of damage, but that's about it. Oh, we did it.
Find the cap.
Find the captain and end this. Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright. Oh my goodness. Oh, that's one thing I don't like about this. The lag. Sometimes it lags. Oh my goodness. Okay. There you go, buddy. You want to bet?
You're in my sights, sweetheart! You can't outrun me!
Just have to pull the trigger!
Got him. Got that guy. Come on, Kenway. Get out of there. Alright. Gotta head back down there.
And end this, Kenway!
Got him. Oh, that was smooth. Got shot once, but we good.
I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. But if you're taking quarter, you'll not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain, we've searched the hold. It's a middle intake, but the medicine we found bears a Charlestown stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello? Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.
Alright, rescue survivor 3 out of 5. Killed guard stunned by smoke bombs. Oh, okay, cool. At least we got one. 90% memory seen complete. Alright, we completed that one. That one's a little rough. I mean, I figured that having Blackbeard's ship, it would have been a lot easier to take it down, but my goodness, it took a lot of damage. All right, where are we sailing out to now? Okay. Main mission, the Siege of Charlestown. Okay, I'm going to save that for next time, guys. Yeah, I mean, we did 2 missions with Blackbeard. I think that's pretty good. This video went a little bit less lengthier than other ones, but I feel like this is a good spot to stop, guys. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the episode. I'm gonna have to do a little bit more upgrades to the jackdog and definitely get more money, because it's going by real quick. But thank you guys so much for being here, like always. Love ya, and I'll see you guys next time.
To the Wallacey gates.